scratch skills you've been able. I wanna hear that solo. That's how we hear it, we feel it, and it goes beyond. Back there sounding like he's Mr. Han. But you know that this is not the light spark, cause we're not harping it back to Lincoln Park. We can only see that we've never been sinking. We went on the road like we're driving like 95 Lincoln down the street. You can't live, cause we are all fucking elite. 1, 3, 2, 7, we can only go. Like Bob Rock straight out the table. We will see you next time. We all on one shade. I will see you on the Everglades. On the whole flip turn over, like I'm trying to find a four-leaf clover. But this isn't the way that I would extort this. This is the fortune, I won't pass this.
That's right, who's talking about my food? That's right, it was this dude. I'm not in the mood for this shit. Can I slap you in the face? You ate the dick, you stole my ham and lunch pack. That's your clap, coming out with a crazy attack.
He will get you like a smack across the face. Don't ever come back, we will take you like a blackjack. Flip you like a flip-flop. To take you back and wear you like a backpack. Shit, I don't even know where I'm going. This whole mentality has just been flowing. So I'll just keep letting it go, letting it show, till I can feel myself start to grow. Out of this box, I gotta get out of the locks before I feel that I'm just dripping with drop. Before they touch down, I'm mentally burned. When I see that I'm surrounded and I learn by the many folks that are inside of this cage. When I see the beat boy, I do engage. Lock into the beast mode, knowing that this home though. Rocking and rhyming inside of the room like a mode that is only resonating. Seeing things like they've been dilating inside of my mind, inside of my edge. When I say, yo, I never be ready to mess. Be ready to budge, ready to scudge. I would never fuck up or make a fudge. Maybe that is a lie. I would rather hit the beatbox, dropping into the line. And I can only keep going when this whole thing will explode inside of my mentality. And be free and escape. I'd rather be here than to be late. I'd rather be on time and punctual. I'd rather try to be functional. But I know that this isn't really the Grover. Shit, I'm a little too sober to try to be up on the mic. I'd rather just, like, see if I can never not.